Of the opera in school. Monsieur
Fairman. I'm sorry, Monsieur Le Fair, we are rehearsing. If you wouldn't mind waiting a
moment. My apologies, Monsieur Reyes. Proceed.
Thank you, Monsieur.
Monsieur Reyes, our chief repetitor. Rather a tyrant, I'm afraid.
From sad to return, Senor.
Monsieur,
Martina commands.
Will 2 bars be sufficient introduction?
2 bars would be quite sufficient.
Signor. so fond. How young and innocent we were.
I should prefer to make.
You wish, monsieur.
Thank you.
They appear to have met before.
Christine, darling, where is your red scarf?
It's yours.
You can't have lost it. Not after all the trouble I took. I was just walked in, soaked to the skin.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my scarf. Oh, Ralph, so it is you.
Christine. Little lost,
remember that too.
Little Lottie, am I fonder of dolls or of cows or shoes?
Or of mittens or frocks?
Picnics in the attic or of chocolates?
Father playing the violin.
We write to each other dark stories.
No, what I love best are to say is a
thank you.
This blows from the garden. Those two fools are on my ears and will be missing you.
The angel of music has her under his wing.
make no attempt to see her again.
If you didn't write it, who did? What is it now? Of course not, as if he would. Of course not,
what are
you on? The letter shall be. This is from the letter you sent.
And what is it that I meant to have sent?
Your days popular.
Christine Tidings, now I have to meet. Be prepared for the next misfortune. Should you attempt to meet?
Far too many notes for my taste, and most of them about Christine. All we've had since we came is beside his
name. Mr. A has a tongue.
In which case, I think our meeting is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
I couldn't guess that she went home. She needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur, she will see no one.
Is she singing? No, she sings.
Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one
last chance. Christine Tyne has returned to you, and I am anxious if her career should progress. In the new production of Il Muto, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the patron, and put Miss Dyer into the role of Countess, a role which Miss Dyer plays both for charm and appeal. The role of the patron is silent, which makes my casting in a word ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in Oxford, which will be identical. Should these commands be ignored,
a disaster beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G. The silent role. Carl Otter will be playing the lead.
Don't be so fast.
Thank you.
every seat sold.
Serafimo, your disguise is perfect.
Hardly a disaster beyond all imagination.
Why, who can this be?
Thank you. Thank you. Not a note of strife. places in an office, not the art.
Yours.
John Wall. Signor Piazzi, here is the phrase. Tangled, John Wall.
Come, this is your man.
Thank you.
has also denied me the joys of the flesh. This face, the infection which poisons our love. This
Thank you.
Thank you.